Sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Give me the opportunity to speak in the House today on the very important bill concerning women, sir. The proposed medical termination of the Pregnancy Amendment Bill 2020 is the need of the hour and the welcome measure. As we all know, present pregnant women lack of autonomy in making up the decision of the terminate their pregnancy and also bearing the additional mental stress and addition to the financial burden. Steps may be taken to ensure the dignity, autonomy, confidently of the women who need to terminate their pregnancy and thus strengthening the reproductive right of women with the access of the safe and the legal abortion services. Steps may be taken to strengthen access to the comprehensive abortion care under strict condition without any compromising service and the quality of safe abortion towards the safety and well-being the being of the woman. This will be help such women the grounds fatal abnormalities pregnancies due to the sexual violence faced by the woman. As a precautionary measures option of the least two doctors of the termination pregnancy up to 20 weeks may be considered. I am also pained to say that more than 10 women die every day due to the unsafe abortions in our country, which needs to be avoided for the future. 1 minute, sir.
Please.
Hence why proper awareness may be created about this bill and in this implementation in the society through television, newspapers and other means in media also. Finally, I want to say that we have the recognized the women right before the taking of any final decision of the ensuring the fundamental right to privacy. With these few words, I
thank you.
Thank you, sir.
See, P. Ravindra Kumar.